Tactile ladybug created using colored school glue. You can use the container for drawing. No other materials needed. When you're done, just let it air dry.